Celebrity hijacker John McCurrick is in the hijack booth.
What's wrong with that?
Latoya, Jay, Jeremy, Nathan, and Callista are in the bathroom.
So fresh and so clean.
Think I'm so sexy, I'm just so fresh, so clean.
Oh my god. He's gyrating racing against the door. His bum crack showing. Where do I look? Oh god.
The rest of the housemates are at the sofas.
You were Miss London.
Yeah, but okay, I was the unofficial Miss London. What happened was,
and it kind of, we had,
I won Miss.
Give yourself a title.
No, listen. They gave it to me. I won, let me explain.
This is Big Mac Brother.
John, I hear you're getting rather close there. I think it looks rather close to Jane, but nevertheless. Jane, I want to ask you this. I've been a judge on a couple of Miss Great Britain.
Really? Okay.
Were you ever one of the contestants at the Grosvenor House?
No, I did Miss England rather than Miss Great Britain. Miss Great Britain is more, if you win Miss Great Britain, you don't get to go to Miss World, so that's why I didn't ever enter that competition.
What's the secret for any young girl, 16, 17,
who wants to be a success as a beauty queen? What is the one thing you're devising to do?
I would want world peace.
Let me ask you, would you go topless?
Never. Never. Have you not seen me in here? I can't even get my bikini on without going to the toilet and getting changed. Never would I go topless.
Wouldn't you go topless for me?
No, sorry.
You dirty old man, John.
I know.
And the words dirty and old really do apply to me. I fully accept that. But we can still lust after a beautiful girl
John,
like
John, fair play. Yes, we can, my friend. Yes, we can.
Get on with the lusting, lads.
Key animal.
This is Big Mac Brother. Would Jade come to the diary room?
Jade.
For today's task, housemates will be learning tic-tac, the hand signals bookies use to communicate betting odds.
Hi.
Hello, Jade.
Hi, how are you?
I'm giving you a very easy tic-tac sign because you're the first. It's
okay.
Evens. Now, what you've got to learn is even money. It's 50-50, and the code word for it and the slang for it is levels, you devils. So hold both your hands stretched out in front of you. But stretched out in front, no, other way round. That's it. And then go up and down with each of them, with the forefinger out. Stick the forefinger only out. That's it. Forefinger out, then go up and down with both of them. That's levels, you devils.
Levels, you devils.
That's it. Now, as you may have gathered earlier, I do like you, and I'm looking after you here.
Thank you.
I just have to tell you, in the outside world, you are the carpet 3-1 favourite to win. Despite you're up for nomination, that doesn't matter.
Oh my God.
Lots of people are up for nomination. But outside, on the betting exchanges and with the bookmakers, you are the carpet, the 3-1 favourite
to
win.
Oh, my gosh, thank you so much for telling me that.
It's a thing that... And I probably vote for you myself, but we'll have to keep quiet about this. But we are going to give you an absolutely secret task to fulfil.
Okay.
When I was in the house, there was a model, a beautiful model called Caprice.
Okay.
And Caprice, unknown to me, saw what I had said about her in the house.
Okay.
So we are going to show you now exactly what Victor has said about you. So
okay.
You turn to your left. There's a screen behind you on your left.
Can I say something first?
Of course you
about
can.
Victor?
Of course you can.
I'm trying really hard to be nice to him.
Well, we will see. But have a look and see what he's been saying about you.
Why not talk to us? Why do you have to go quiet about it?
Who, like what? Who?
No, it's quite intimidating for some people.
Who cracked Big Brother? What happened?
No, it's a situation.
Jade,
you can't be like...
But she was hysterical, not just crying, like, she was like...
Big shaky, you see the eyes, I was crying.
Sorry, I've got to
see. What happened?
What did I do? Did I say something? Did I say something?
But then she sits here in front of everyone and says, you know what, because of my grown up, I feel like you're cool. And I'm a loser.
Maybe she's just
put it out there, like, look at the cameras, like...
Yeah, but maybe...
You're cool, I'm a loser.
No, but she could have just been referring to, like, cool can mean, like, you know, like, the outcast, controversial, cynical kind
no,
of thing.
No, it wasn't. It
she
was literally, you're cool and I'm a loser.
You know, the thing is, though, it would surprise me if Jane did get voted.
You are thinking of maturity in the public, though. More than maturity of being a
fair. I'm so not liking that. She's more false than a fucking fake man.
That really upset me.
We've done it with I like you and I fancy you, but keep quiet about that. That's the most embarrassing thing that's ever happened to you in your life. But it is interesting to see what people are saying behind your back.
I know.
And how you react to it. So this is going to be your task. You must tell no one, none of your housemates, that you've seen the footage.
I promise.
And let's see just what happens.
I'm still going to have a fun time.
have a fun time, but remember, with the outside world, it's totally different.
Okay.
What they say in the house is totally different. You're 3-1 favourite to win.
You're a star.
So all the very, very best of luck. You may leave the diary room. Thank you.
John.
All the very best of luck.
Bye. Bye.
He's boxing, so this guy's right shoulder.
He's really sweet.
His shoulder's hanging. Like his big right hand, like his big punch was hanging.
How is he now?
He's lovely. I really like him.
How does he describe it? Does he describe it to you?
It's a bit hard for me to take because I don't know anything about horses, so that's why I spent quite a long making sure that I understood it.
Mm-hmm.
But do you know anything about horses?
No.
Well, she's doing well. She's making up a story, you say.
You do that to your friend. 4:15 p.m. Jeard is alone in the bedroom. Most of the housemates are in the living area.
We did what we could.
Did you stick them on the table as well?
Celebrity hijacker John McCrurick has called Victor to the diary room to give him his tic-tac signal. He is also showing Victor the same footage Jeard viewed earlier.
Crazy.
So, Victor, you've seen that. That, in fact, is why the public love you, because you've been really giving it out and public like that. But I think you yourself, wouldn't you like to redeem yourself?
It's hard. I definitely felt emotional at those times. No, but there has been good times with her as well. I can't just put it all negative, you know what I mean? But I'm not going to take back anything I said because at the time I was feeling like that. And if I felt like that at the time, there must have been a reason.
Now, have what I think, Victor, is the hardest task that has ever been asked for in Big Brother history. What you have got to do is to bridge the gap with Jade. She has seen the footage, so she knows what you've been saying. Now, it's going to need all your subtlety, all your astuteness.
Oh,
it is no good rushing out to her, putting your arms around her and begging for forgiveness and all that. You've got about 4 hours to turn Jade round. Now, what is going in your favour is that she is a sweet, non-vindictive girl. She's a lovely girl.
Yeah.
But clearly, she has been hurt by this. The task will be a success if at the end of it, Jade comes back and says, well, Victor's not a bad chap. Had a bit of problems with him earlier, but really, all's well with us. That would be the success of your task. And just as I've told you, you are the public's favourite, though you may not believe it, you are. You're the 3-1 favourite to win. Your mother, last night, Ingrid, was on Big Brother's Big Mouth by telephone.
Carmen.
And she was saying, Carmen was saying, that you have not come out as yourself. You are not like this. So she didn't mention Amelia hardly at all. She said that you have not been yourself. So here we think, and I think, is an opportunity for you to redeem yourself, to show what you're like. You're not a nasty...
No, I'm not nasty. It's just I've had a hard time, you know what I mean?
You have. You're not a nasty, vindictive person.
No, of course, but it's not easy, you know what I mean?
Of course it's not. It's not meant to be easy. But you mustn't tell any housemate.
Fucking no.
No housemate must know, especially Jade, but no housemate must know. Let's see how you measure up to it. There will be a great reward if you succeed. Victor, you may now leave the diary room.
What a nice guy.